from 15 down with 18 unanswered points. That touched the fingertips of Cribbs. He has to pick it up. It was stuck right just outside the goal line. And the high wire act down the sideline. He did not step out. There is no signal he stepped out. He's got Hayden out in front of him. Cribbs could take it all the way for the touchdown.